by Pemba David Stephen, Abuja. Alhaj Baba Umar has been appointed as the new Emir of Kadagum Emirate Council of Bashi State. He was appointed yesterday following the death of his predecessor, Alhaj Kabir Umar, who died on Saturday. A statement by the Governor of Bashi State, Barrister Muhammad Abubakar, conveyed by the Secretary to the State Government, Alhaj Muhammad Nadada Umar, to the members of the Kadagum Emirate Council said the Governor had approved the appointment of the new Emir. As the tradition of the Emirate Council is, immediately after the Governor's approval, Alhaj Baba Umar was turbaned as the 12th Emir of Kadagum. Leadership Weekend recalls that late Alhaj Kabir Umar died at the age of 89 last Saturday after a protracted illness of 5 years. He was survived by 49 children. The funeral prayer and interment of the remains of the late royal father held on Sunday at his palace in Azare, the headquarters of Kadagum Emirate Council. Speaking on the appointment of the new Emir, Senator Sulaiman Muhammad Nazif, APC, Bashi North constituency of Bashi State, described the appointment of the new Emir as a good choice. He is a man of honor and a man of principles. He is someone who will continue the good works that the late Emir did. I wish him well and pray that Allah will give him the wisdom he needs to lead the people of the Emirate.